Chicken Behavior Explains, Socialization and Aggression. You've heard us talk a lot about this before. Chickens live within a social hierarchy. I'm Dr. Mikayla, and in this video, we're going to explain a little bit more about the social structure of your flock. So when chickens are placed together for the first time, they establish their social hierarchy, also known as pecking order. This results in many observable behaviors. The dominant hen will fight by pecking, jumping, or clawing, and the subordinate hens will show submission by crouching or trying to get away. Other subordinate hens won't engage with the dominant hen if they think they will be defeated. And sometimes chickens are smarter than you think. They can actually recognize individuals in their social group and keep track of where each member in that group ranks within the pecking order. And sometimes subordinate hens will even copy the dominant hen's behaviors, even if they're not performing a task in the most efficient way. This means the dominant hen plays a large role in the behavior and stress level of your whole flock. So you can see how common aggression is within your flock. And while some is certainly normal, especially as your flock settles into their pecking order, the amount of aggression can be influenced by a variety of different factors. You may notice higher levels of aggression when you add a new flock member, when you place chickens in a new environment, or when your birds are fearful of a predator. But here's the thing. A lot of these aggressive behaviors are mediated by neurotransmitters in the brain, and we can help reduce some of these behaviors by providing natural enrichment and supporting natural behaviors and supplementing the diet with certain nutrients. Our functional treat, specifically Relax, helps with that exact thing. For more questions on social behavior or to learn more about our functional treat, reach out to us at backyardchicken.com.